Hi all, welcome back to Mathematics Online class. So after the long gap, we are again started our classes. So we are starting the SA2, semester 2 chapters today. So the new chapter is fractions. I think this is a new topic for you, fractions. This is a new term also. What is fraction? Fraction means equal parts of a whole. Okay, for example, suppose your father brought one Kit Kat, and you know that a Kit Kat, we can see this type of squares inside the Kit Kat, okay? And this Kit Kat is equally divided, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The Kit Kat is equally divided into 8 pieces, okay? This Kit Kat equally divided into 8 pieces. From that 8 pieces, your father given 2 pieces to you. Okay. From this 8 pieces, your father given 2 pieces to you. Okay. So, this is, we can say it in fraction model. How? For example, here total number of parts, equal parts are 8. And from this 8 parts, 2 parts your father given to you. Okay. Then how can you write this one? So, how many parts are shaded here? 2. That 2 we can write like this. And what is the total number of equal parts here? That is 8. Okay. So, draw a line and under the line we can write 8. So, once again, what is this 2? The number of shaded part, that is this 2. What is 8? Total number of equal parts, that is this 8. Clear? One more example. Suppose this is a cake. Okay. Birthday cake for your birthday. And it is equally divided into how many pieces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces. Okay, equally divided into 8 pieces. And again, I took some pieces. Okay, how many? I'll tell that now. Okay, suppose I took 3 pieces of this cake. Okay, I'm very fond of the cake. Okay, I like cake very much. So, I took 3 pieces of the cake. Then, how can we write the fraction of this picture? How can we write the fraction of the shaded part? Listen here. So, here how many parts are shaded? 3 parts are shaded. Okay, then what's the total number of equal parts? How many parts are there in total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 7 we can write it below. So, it is 3 by 8. Clear? How will you write the, whenever you are getting any picture for writing the fraction, you just count down the number of shaded part that you write above, and then you need to write the number of equal parts given here that you need to write below. Okay. Then there are some mathematics term. Okay. There are some mathematical term you need to study in this chapter fraction. Okay. Listen here. Okay, one more picture I am going to draw. Okay. Okay. Then I am going to shade one part of this square. Okay. Okay. Then how can we write the fraction of this picture? All of you please try to say the fraction of this picture. Fraction of the shaded part. Okay, fraction of the shaded part. Suppose in the question, if it is unshaded part is asked, you need to write like that. Okay, I'll show you that. So here how many parts are shaded? One part is shaded. What is the total number of equal parts? How many total parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1 by 4 is the fraction of the shaded part. Suppose it is, you need to write the fraction of the unshaded part. How will you write unshaded part? Unshaded means the shade cheyyathu. So, how many unshaded parts are there? 1, 2, 3. That is 3 I wrote above. Then, what is the total number of equal parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Okay, so shaded part is 1, so we can write 1 by 4. Unshaded part is 3, so we can write 3 by 4. In the both number, 4 is common. What is that 4? 4 is the total number of equal parts. Okay, so whenever you are writing a fraction, the number which we are writing below the line should be the total number of equal parts. Clear? Okay, then I already told some mathematical term you need to study. Okay, listen here. Suppose a fraction is 2 by 5. I am writing a fraction 2 by 5. This is a proper fraction 2 by 5. So, this 2, what is actually this 2? 2 is called numerator. 2 is called numerator. Okay, and this 5 is called denominator. 2 new terms, you just listen very carefully. Okay, the number which we are writing above the line is called numerator. The number which we are writing below the line is called denominator. And what is numerator? Numerator means the part, okay, how many parts shaded or how many parts taken, that is called numerator. And denominator means every time the denominator should be the total number of equal parts. Okay, for example, a cake, okay, equally divided into 4 pieces. Okay, I shaded one piece, then how can you write the fraction? One shaded and 4 equal parts. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 1 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator. Okay, so here 1 means that is a part shaded and 4 means that is a total number of equal parts. Okay, and the same number, same fraction, we can write in another way also. We can write 1/4 and also we can write in another way, that is 1 part out of 4. Okay, 1 part is actually 1 part. Okay, 1 part out of 4. We can say this 1/4 in another method, that is 1 part out of 4. And another one more method is there, that we can say 1/4. Okay, we can say 1/4. Actually, this 1/4 we can say another name, that is quarter. Okay. Quarter. Okay, 1/4 means that is quarter. For example, in the clock, okay, clock is in a circle shape. Okay, so whenever the clock, the needle of the clock stands in the 3, you will say it is quarter past. Like that we will say, okay, that we will study in the time chapter. So quarter, so 1/4 we will say it is quarter. And this 1/2 we can say in another word, that is half. Okay, 1/2. Okay, actually suppose the cake I made into equal 2 pieces. If I am taking the 1 piece only, we can say this fraction is into 1/2. So 1/2 means that is a half of that. Okay, 1/2 means half. 1/4 means quarter. Clear? Okay. So now we studied how to write the fraction of a shaded thing, of how to write the fraction of a picture. And we studied how to, what is numerator, what is denominator. And we also studied how the fraction will say it in another method also. Okay, suppose okay, and from this I took some pieces. Okay, I took some pieces. Okay, how write the fraction of this picture. Write the fraction of the shaded part of this picture. How will you write the fraction of the shaded part? First, you need to count down how many parts are shaded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts are shaded. Okay. Then how will you write the denominator? The 5 is the numerator. How will you write the denominator? You need to count down the total number of parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 5/9 is the fraction of the shaded part. Okay. And this 5/9 we can say 5 parts out of 9. Or we can say 5/9. Okay, so these are the 3 methods of writing the fraction. Clear? I think you now understood what is fraction, isn't it? Okay, so watch the video very carefully, and after this watching the video, you need to complete the exercise 1.1 and 1.2. okay, you need to complete the exercises 1.1 and 1.2, and before the live session we will discuss the answers of the exercise in the live session. Okay, so thank you. Bye.